गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर मिस्टर परीक्षित राणा। वेलकम यू ऑल इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस आवर पोएम नंबर 3। द टाइटल ऑफ दिस पोएम इज कीपिंग क्वाइट, written by the poet Pablo Neruda. This poem has been taken from our book Flamingo. So this is the first stanza of this poem, the first two lines. Now we will count to 12 and we will all keep still. Here poet says that poet wants us to count up to 12, and after counting he wants all of us to be calm and still. For once on the face of the earth, let us not speak in any language. Poet says that let us not talk in any language on this earth, and let us stop for 1 second and not move our arms so much. Further he says that to stop moving our arms, he asks us to stop moving our arms so much for 1 second. Means he says that for one moment we should not arms to each other. We should not arms to each other. We should not argue to each other. Okay? Now the next stanza. It would be exotic movement without rush, without engine. We would all be together in a sudden strangeness. Poet says that no one will be in rush. No one will be in rush. Engine and other machine must stop for a moment. All of us shall enjoy the sudden strangeness of the moment together. Further poet says that fisherman in the cold sea would not harm whales. So poet says that fisherman would not harm the whales. Through this line he wants to convey the message that we should not harm any creature of the world. And the man gathering salt would look at his hurt hands. Poet says that the man who gathering salt with his own hands must take care of his hurt hands. So in short, we should not hurt anyone. Next stanza. Those who prepare green wars. What the poet wants to say by using these words, green wars? So we should not destroy our nature by wars. So poet says that all kind of war must be stopped. Poet says those who prepare green wars, wars with gas, wars with fire, victory will with no survivors. So he says that the green wars against environment, war with poisonous gases and fire must be stopped. Why? Because war is meaningless and no survivor left after the war would put on clean clothes and walk about with their brothers in the shade doing nothing. Poet says that poet wants us to put on new clothes and go for a walk with our brothers. Here new clothes means what? Poet says that new clothes means here new approach toward life. Further poet says that they must move about under the shady tree and enjoy without doing any activity. Without doing nothing, without doing anything, without doing any activity, we should enjoy our life. If we were not so single-minded about keeping our lives moving, and for once could perhaps a huge silence might interrupt this sadness of never understanding ourselves and the threatening ourselves with death. Through this stanza, poet wants to say that people pursue single-mindedly on keeping their lives moving. The poet suggests that if it would be better if they give themselves rest for some time. He says, a huge silence can do us a lot of good when we are disappointed at not understanding ourselves or threatening ourselves with death. Okay? Last stanza. Perhaps the earth can teach us as when everything seems dead and later proves to be alive. Now I shall count up to 12 and you keep quiet and I will go. Poet says that the earth teaches us how fresh life springs from the remains of death. Life is always present under evident stillness. So friends, this poem Keeping Quiet brings peace and harmony to this uneasy world. Only the earth remains alive when everything seems dead. So in short, this poem signifies to achieve positive approach and thinking by counting up 12. Thank you very much, students, and best of luck for your second unit test. The next chapter we will discuss in next month. So best of luck.